fashion, food and trend. What does that mean? Socially just, high regard. Bullshit, they're investing in caterpillar, killing people, bulldozing homes. They don't consider that human rights violation. 10,000 students, want largest petition ever, any university. Done, like that. So thank you for coming, thank you for showing your support, but it doesn't end here. Right? So if you guys have to go, fine. But if you're willing to stay to the end, speak to them, kindly. Don't start yelling at them, but let them know how upset you are. It's bullshit. That's what it is. Pure bullshit. You don't want to bull, comes and shits. That's exactly what just happened on 10,000 people. Crap on. Just like that. 18 minutes. Done. Zero. 18. That's like 0.001% of all the time put in to collect and educate students. Every single one was ignored. They were all led to believe that, hey, if you speak up, university will hear you out. BS. It's not true. But we can't stop. That doesn't mean we stop. We have to keep it up. We made these boards, on those boards right there. Signatures of every single student. They're real. You guys are real, every single one of us. They just dismissed us in 18 minutes. So if you're willing to stay, stay, and let them know at the end how upset you are. Tell them, listen, I signed that petition. You just ignored me. They need to make a committee, students and faculty and staff. How are they claiming that they invested in that? They invested in Lockheed Martin. They make bombs. They kill people. How is that prudent? Caterpillar. They demolish homes. How is that prudent? How is that ethical? How is that moral? Right? And they just sat there in front of all these people, in front of 10,000 students, in front of the world, and said, we invest in an ethical manner.